Hello guys, welcome to the TenorShare channel. There is no way to unlock a locked iOS device without wiping the owner's data, files, and information. However, the method to use in wiping your iPhone to factory settings is your choice to make. If you have unsuccessful attempts to unlock your iPad over 5 times, your device will get unavailable for 1 minute, 15 minutes, 1 hour. Don't worry, no matter which iPad model you use, if your iPad is already updated to iPadOS 15.2 or later version, then the easiest option you can factory reset this iPad from the lock screen. And this will work only when you know your Apple ID password. In addition, the iPad must be connected to a network. So what we're going to do is to enter one more wrong passcode on the lock screen. Then you can activate the erase iPad option. So we tap on it, then tap it again. You will then be prompted to enter your Apple ID password so that Apple can ensure that the real owner is the person using the erase iPad option. If you can't remember your Apple account password, proceed to the next method. I'll tell you what to do. You will see the Apple logo appear, which means your iPad has been reset to its factory settings. Now the forgotten iPad passcode has been removed. If the first method fails because you forget the Apple ID password or other reason, you can use a third-party tool called ForkKey. It works with all iPhone and iPad models. It can ensure successful unlocking on any iOS or iPad operating system device. You can find the download link in the video description below. So first of all, run it on your computer. When you open ForkKey, you'll notice a blue start button on the interface. Click it. Then tap next. Now we're going to connect the unavailable iPad to the computer. It usually quickly recognizes your iPad. But if not, we can activate recovery mode by following the on-screen instructions. If you're using an iPad without a home button, press and quickly release the volume up and down button successively. Press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Now you'll be asked to download the latest firmware package. Then, to begin erasing the iPad passcode, click Start to remove, and ForkKey will start to remove the iPad screen lock. It takes only about 10 minutes, so be patient. Well done. You are now free to set up your iPad. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. I hope this video is useful to you. Subscribe to the TenorShare channel for more tutorials. See you next time.